benefits, he gets a pension. Like, pension is not what you used to double up on.
We're like a couple of tourists.
So does CBC match 1-1?
It's a scam.
They used to
not anymore.
Great old Toronto Institute.
I think if I just was another group plan.
This is a fine BLT, eh?
Yeah.
Long. And I have a drawing in the studio. I think I've got it figured out. But what I've got to do still, the last remaining thing other than the painting of it is I've got to go around and I'm going to take Polaroids of all the little buildings in my area, and they're actually going to go right on the painting.
So. This is just the base coat.
This is the first coat. I'm going to do two of these, like I said. Two burgundy, two of these again. And then I'm ready to kind of start painting in a real way.
Okay.
Here.
And in the map, I've got a list of like the colors that I'm using so that when I go to paint the other three, because I'm going to run out of paint for this one, I'm going to have to reorder and blah, blah, blah. And when I go to paint the other two, I'll have mapped out the colors and the mixing and stuff that I've done so that I know what I'm doing. So there was a time when I first started painting and I didn't do stuff like that. And boy, you can get pretty dumb looking paintings if you don't keep track of your mixing and your